Aloha and howdy do, TikTok family from the middle of nowhere, Nevada, where apparently sound carries forever, especially if you're a brand jackass. Now, this house behind me is being built by a foreman who apparently believes that the single most discriminated against person on the entire planet is the straight white male. I think he's feeling the sting of living through an era where the straight white male is being called out for the shenanigans. Good God, aren't we doing the shenanigans? And every time one of us is called out, it makes the rest of us look like assholes too. Police do the exact same thing. One of us fuck up, it makes the rest of us look like fuck ups. And that's why it's incumbent upon us to be the ones to call shenanigans first. Don't wait to see what happens, make it happen. I'm feeling the sting of this era myself. I get plenty of comments in my videos where people go, oh my God, I thought I was on the wrong side of TikTok because they saw an old man, baseball cap, and an American flag. Now here's discrimination. Let's say I present you with applications. Jamal Washington, Maria Gonzalez, Tran Nguyen, and David Smith. Which application do you think is going to be picked up first? Know the differences.